close your eyes. Seek paradise. Won't change your mind. Can't shake the light. I'll take the chance and roll the dice.
So I'm gonna stab him.
Okay. They're torches. You've lit the torches, Patrick.
With my stab-based lighting system.
Yes, it's brand new. Would you like to buy in?
I would like to buy a vowel.
Get in on the ground. What's your vowel?
The vowel is, Oh, hi there.
It's the scrawny girl from earlier. Still alive.
Barely.
I know. You didn't come here to steal our food. I know what you're after. I saw them carry it to the island. One like you. A human. A child. Those don't last long here.
See ya, Bill.
I bet they've eaten it by now.
Way to be a downer. Jeez.
Your brother in the second crow temple.
This is a touch linear, isn't it?
For now.
I imagine they're going to send me back.
Well, yeah, it works. It works like
basement.
Most,
what?
Yeah, it works like most Metroidvania games. At the start, it's pretty linear until you start getting your first couple of upgrades, and then it starts branching out from there. Right now, we are effectively looking for like the high jump equipment.
Gotcha. His eye.
Gimme. Nom.
So can anyone tell how handed I am in this game? Judging by the vast majority of these wild sword swipes?
Patrick, you're ambidextrous.
Only a little.
Can you move with the right joystick?
Yes, you can.
Okay, so you could play this.
You can also move with the buttons on the face.
You
can play with any hand you like.
All right, that's nice of them.
Yeah. The buttons on the face of the console only move you around. Everything else requires the stylus.
That's good. Okay.
Well, it's almost like there are left-handed people in the world.
I know, what the heck?
Oh, wait, these switches are different.
This is a red switch. It affects red doors.
Oh, god damn it. What? What?
Attack that thing. There you go.
That's not okay. How can I tell where the poison stops?
The poison is now stopped.
All right, but it's green all around me.
Yep, you're fine. So.
There gonna be more over here?
No.
That was not cool. Poison gas plant. Frickin' base doors. Stupid gross bitey keys. Stupid MLG Pro dog being all adorable.
She's not stupid.
I don't know. She's probably a little stupid.
Disturb you, Patrick.
Very much so. Okay. And the door. Let me guess. Oh, hey.
Yeah. You know, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, nice. The door closed behind you.
Sense made.
Uh-huh.
Well, what?
You move.
Oh.
I don't know if you're gonna get the focus.
Nope. Oi. What does he drop?
What's the shortest slash you can do? Those will only do like 2 damage a slash.
Okay, so I should use that for building up focus and then go wah!
Yeah, generally what I did is I would build up focus with little slashes that don't do a lot of damage, and then strike with big. Oh, I wonder where it is.
Beep.
Yeah, see, because your little slash will do like 3 damage. The other enemies are getting ready to attack. Like, it is true that the longer your slash is, the faster the focus builds. Also, please stop here. But there's like, you have to find a happy medium.
Yeah, I get that.
Like this guy, you should probably stop with him, see if you keep interrupting his attacks. There you go. But that's the purpose of that one skill that says, oh, you get bonus damage when you build your focus up. Just, like, that's where you get to maximize the, I'm going to do a whole bunch of little slashes to build my focus up and then destroy you.
Yeah. Oh. B4, 5, 6 hands.
Yay! Get back up to the.
Use the transmutability. God damn it.
Use it!
For crying out loud.
Maybe they'll let you build tentacles now.
Nope. Still haven't found a tentacle.
I mean, you can.
Give me my heart piece.
You can afford the more sever time.
Can I?
Yeah, it was one of the, like, so open up your health bar. If you can afford a power up, it has a plus next to it.
Oh, so I can.
Mm-hmm.
Well, probably going to be a while since I find a tentacle, so more sever time!
And now you need tentacles to increase sever time some more.
Damn it. That'll have to wait until after regen.
Yep.
That's what, well, yeah, life leech.
Oh, okay.
Stab things to get their health back.
Their health back.
Yes, they keep it from you.
I stab you and
they're bogarting the health power.
Those jerks.
I know, right?
You're debating if you want to build some hands. Hold on the check mark and. Yay!
Yep, that sounds good to me. I'm done.
Those are some good power-ups there, Patrick.
Yep. I have now been in the health fruit room. That's what health is for. These guys.
Health is for having.
What? Ow. No fair! Attack them while I'm not looking.
Monkey's getting ready to attack. Ha! Like a jerk! Jerk, monkey.
Maybe not those guys yet.
Ugh. Maybe not yet, but you are getting closer. So.
No likey. No likey these things.
Monsters, I don't think you're good.
I don't know, there's a whole genre of comic book that's made to make monsters look a bit more appealing. You've heard of Monster Girls. Right?
I have, but I don't think any of these are monster girls.
Well, they could be girls. It's just that they're more monster than girl.
Mm. Maybe you are the girl.
Maybe I was the monster and the girl all along. Oh, friggin' cheerleader.
That's what... So we got monkeys and cheerleaders. So could, the cheerleaders yep. attacking.
Ow!
So spores, monkeys, cheerleaders. No, those are tentacles.
Hey, cool!
So you can make them.
Now I can build tentacles. Excuse me, doing science.
Important science happening here.
Oh, I just need one.
Two. Yay!
23 and two more tentacles.
You don't have enough.
Yes, I do.
Oh, never mind. I can math. Patrick feels powerful.
I do feel powerful.
Okay, well, Patrick will be more powerful next time.
Next time!
On Slasher Ball Z.
Like I'll never die. I lose my head in the starry sky.